I got a little intel on Professor Scott. He has a history of espousing various conspiracy theories, sharing them with his students got him into a little trouble. Every university has at least one unconventional professor.
Oh, come on, Peyton. This guy's ideas here are totally anti-American. Look at this. Water fluoridations, tsunami bombs, chemtrails, water fluoridations, tsunami bombs, chemtrails, water fluoridations, tsunami bombs, chemtrails. This guy's ideas here are totally anti-American. Look at this.